Silently I stood between them, holding up the crimson gleaming circle with its ends not quite in line. Then I lifted up the cover softly like it was my lover. Then I felt them shudder as they sighed. As I clamped the metal on it, something like a liquid donut shimmered by the Holy Union side. Then the people screamed and shouted as the donut grew and sprouted. Little bitty dust balls made a fire. Then they soon enough descended down the lines that finally ended at the screams and unbelieving cries. For soon the cripples would be walking and the dummies would be talking, but no one knew exactly how or why.